back to the channel. My name's Chuck. You know where you at. This is Chuck DFPV. David's headed over to Tech right now. We just left the driver's meeting. Here you go, Paul. We out here. Yeah, they won. We out here at Lakeview Motor Speedway. This is where we be racing at. The steel block bandits are out here tonight. We racing with them. $5,500 to win. They also are running 3 heat races and 1 B main tonight. So we're gonna have to do our best to make sure we get in the show. I hope we can do what we gotta do, is all I gotta say. Anyway, Hot Labs is here at 6:45. They out there doing a autograph signing thing, but Dave is not involved in that because he's going through Tech right now because we got here a little late. But got to go get us some gas. So I'm gonna run down here and get us some gas right quick. And we'll see y'all here in a little bit when David goes out for Hot Laps. And y'all be in the passenger seat with him. So always, like I say, y'all have fun. See y'all here in a minute.
Let's pray. Father God, we just thank you, Lord, for a beautiful day. Lord, if you can turn the heat down a little bit, we'd appreciate it. But we love you. We thank you for the opportunity to race today, enjoy this great sport that we love. We thank you for the ones that have come here to put on the show and those that come to watch, those that prepare the place and the ones that will officiate it. We just invite you into this program tonight, Lord, to watch over us, keep us all safe, help us to race hard, Lord, and competitive, but do it with a spirit that reflects your love for each and every one of us, Father. Help us to keep our tempers in check, and help us to use these talents and skills that you've given each one of us, Lord, to bring glory to your name, Father. We thank you most of all for your son, Jesus, and it is in his precious name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, so as soon as we're done here, I need some drivers.
Are you gonna get us into the show tonight, brother?
We shall see.
You better, man. Put your foot in it, dog.
We shall see.
Drive it.
Shut your mouth.
Anyway, y'all. Got some gas put in. I've already said it already, but Hot Laps is here soon. I'm about to get me something to drink. It's about 10,597 degrees out here today. It's hot. Lord, it's hot. Whee! See y'all for Hot Laps. We'll be right back. Oh, so glad I could put it down. So heavy. How'd the car feel, Bo?
Good.
It did?
It actually got traction in it.
Does it?
It hadn't had much traction in the past couple times, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But we changed that stuff at the house. Try to get it to have a little more forward drive, and it's got a pretty good vehicle.
Ooh! Put some more gas in her. We gonna need all the gas we can get. David, like you just heard, David said hot laps felt pretty good. And we'll be out for qualifying here soon. Slicker, ain't it?
It's a lot slicker. Huh? It's a lot slicker. We gotta soften it up. It's too rigid.
What hook that dude was out
there?
Most of that was my fault. And see, I should on that first lap, I should have slowed down in 3 and 4. I was trying to go through there, rolling pretty good, and I come out when I.
Like you're backing out way too soon.
Not to me, it don't feel like it.
Oh, zero got home.
Okay guys, we qualified 24th out of 26 cars. I just heard the race control say that we're still heat racing anyway, but all the cars will be starting in the feature, so we will be going to the feature tonight, but we're still racing in a heat race for some reason. I don't know why they gonna do that for. That's a waste of gas. Why heat race when all the cars is racing? But see y'all here a little bit once again. David said he's just gonna take it easy because seeing what happened in the first race, a couple people got knocked out in heat races that didn't even need to happen. He's just gonna take it Hey y'all, David did end up hitting one of those guys down there that spun out, and he seen that number two car went off turn three and flipped and destroyed it. But David said that the car, the right rear, hit directly into one of those cars, and he felt something. Said the rear end felt kind of weird on him. It was kind of darting around on him. So he's under there now checking to make sure everything's all right. But hopefully ain't nothing wrong with it. Hopefully we continue running in the race tonight. But David's gonna continue checking this out. And we probably gonna go get us a cheeseburger. And we'll see y'all when the feature starts. Hey y'all, check out Pa's dust goggles. Pa got him dust goggles. Hey, Pa got them gangster dust goggles, don't he, boy?
Yeah, Pa said, I'm seeing them boys tonight.
Got night vision in them,
though. Night vision. I said they got night vision. All right, y'all. It is race time. Getting ready to go out. Just a minute. Everybody's getting lined up. Going to race. See y'all in just a second. For y'all, it'd be just a second. For us, it'd be like 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Because the 602 open wheel modified class is still racing right now. We'll be out there in just a minute. Just a minute. Just a minute. There's a lot of them that did.
And then tear it up. Thank God.
Here we go.
Every time. And that's why the last time I didn't get worried about it. And they threw it all on. They threw it over.
Yeah.
Then the
leaders
was on you.
Yeah.
Then the leaders was on me. I said, this is that car race. I said, this is that car race. Leave this damn race. What the hell's going on here? And then I seen Willie come by. I said, oh. Okay. Yeah, he said, I'm trying to get this spot, 24, I'm trying to get this spot. And I made a couple spots, especially behind that 21 car. I got down there a couple times behind him. Hell, I started running my own line. I said, they're going to miss it. They're going to have to get it, because they're supposed to come around me anyway.
What you're doing in that car, you're
trying to get that. They're supposed to come around me anyway. I'm not supposed to get down from you.
Oh, that's bullshit. Everybody on the track now, just like you got to turn straight up. But you're fighting on there for you.
I was like, yeah, dude, get him, son. All right, y'all, that's it. Our buddy David finished 15 out of 26 cars. He stayed in it all 40 laps. I'm proud of him. He did good. It's just tough for us boys to run with them big motors. I mean, we ain't got the motor them boys got, but we come out here and have fun, and we do what we can do. Like I said, we finished 15th. Out of 26 cars, and to me, that ain't bad. But I appreciate y'all watching the channel, man. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, share the video with a friend, tell people about Choke DFPV, send them on over and tell them to watch these poor old boys race, because we have fun out here. I know I do. I have fun filming these videos. David has fun racing, and Pa has fun watching. Pa loves racing as much as all the rest of us do. But like I said, y'all hit that subscribe button, and we'll see y'all next time on Choke DFPV. Peace out.